R. Ashwin handed the new ball, struck straight away, picking up the top four wickets by the fifth over. Dasun Shanaka and Tassara Pereira were the only ones to resist, scoring 19 and 12 respectively. The rest of the bowlers, barring Yuvraj Singh, were economical as well, as Sri Lanka were bowled out for 82. India lost Rohit Sharma in the sixth over after he had scored a runner ball 13. Shikhar Dhawan scored a runner ball 46 and Ajinkya Rahane pitched in with 22 in 24 balls as India won easily.